good idea. Ah, so they're immortal. Got it. Why can't I just kill them and send their bodies to oblivion? Huh? Huh? Ah, it refuses to level up. Okay. You're not allowed to. It's still funny. Oh, it wanted me to... It doesn't block you from doing so, it just won't level up while you're attacking. I'm working on something. I'm not just being ridiculous for the sake of it. Oh, it broke. They were too far apart. Yeah! It's much better now. They're all friendlies. Wait, how'd you... Sir, why are you not with the friends anymore? Get back with the friend group. Closer. I think this is as close together as I can get them. Really, Skittle? Are you out of points? Or did you just want to see if I'd hear it in my head anyway? Ha ha ha. We farm in blade skills. Like, it actually does work. Yeah, I've been clicking that button for a while. Gotta stretch. Ugh. We'll go until the blade breaks again. Oh, there we go. That's enough. You can theoretically do it. It does cause, it does give weapon damage. Okay. No, that's not the button I wanted. Trying to get there. I was just dedicated to the bit. We're done now. Mostly I wanted to get them all hanging out together in the middle, and then it also lets me get skill into armor, which I can use because I still need to get armor up to Journeyman. Journeyman? Whatever 50 is. So that I can actually repair enchanted stuff on my own. Are you on... There's some voyage that people figured out or whatever? It's my cat, Skittle, you can't... Or, it's my cat. The sword is my cat, Skittle. Stop thinking so long about it. I don't know. Here, have a zombie world. You look like you needed another zombie in your life. Yeah, I mean... Anywhere this sword goes, a cat is in fact running off with it. Meow 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 meow. I'd ask how your Sunday's been going, Skittle, but I imagine the answer is Sea of Thieving. Skittles is being a pirate today. I don't even know what that does, but... Are we almost to the river yet? Oh, that's, yep, we found a mushroom field. Anyone want some shrooms? Oh, it's showing up on the map. Like, right here.
That water's falling.
Okay, where exactly is your entrance? Ah, there you are. Not empty coffin. Where are you? Ah. Even it's over that way. I probably don't even want to go that way.
There. Whatever it was, it's gone now. Must have been the wind.
Probably need a key then. To move? Why do you keep being able to knock me over? Oh, am I in too deep water for you? Down. If I had more carrying capacity, that'd be neat. Okay, I'm allowed to wait. Good. Yeah, shut up. Heard something. Zombie. Yep, there's our key. Um, Yes, please. There's like an enemy right on top of me, isn't there? So, Ebony.
Yeah. Oh.
Take that.
So we got our key. Vampire dust, okay. A stronger and lighter weapon. You go. Oh. You go over there. What the hell? Bugger off. And or gauntlets. I currently have. Okay. Something interesting on you. Shield went flying. Potions. Is that everything here? Yep, okay. I'm gonna get back to the door, but it is about time for me to switch over. So we got the key to this door. Cleared out the rest of the dungeon, and we know that our vampire, who's the last step, is hiding back there.